This is the 37th annual Intertribal Powwow here in Honolulu. We're at Thomas Square Park, and it's the first weekend in October every year from 10 to 5. So a Native American powwow is a Native American tradition of bringing different tribes and people together to celebrate our culture and our traditions and our heritage.
The head lady dancer is invited as a model dancer, so it's an honor and it's a privilege to be asked to be the head man or the head woman dancer.
So a head woman and head man dancer go out and lead everybody. Everybody watches us dance and then they start dancing behind us.
I mostly didn't care about winning. I just wanted to show my pride for my culture. I'm Ojibwe American Indian. When I'm dancing, I feel really happy and I feel proud.
A lot of Native Americans come to Hawaii through the military and mostly, but there's also other people that come for jobs and just come in general. Everyone wants to come to Hawaii.
Well, when I came down here originally, I was just gonna work and I didn't know there's a lot of Native Americans on the island. I just knew that some of them were in the military, but I didn't know that it was just, I didn't know it had a powwow actually.
I was quick to accept the invitation, I guess, to be the head lady dancer out here. I appreciated this opportunity just to be on the Hawaiian Islands. They seem to share like a similar history with the mainland natives, and so it's an honor, and I appreciate the land that the Hawaiians here have let us use to have this powwow.
There's a big number of Native Americans here in the islands, but it's hard getting together and establishing the traditional powwow community because we're so spread out and there's not like one group of a reservation or one big group, but we're trying to build a strong community base of people so we can stay connected and continue the traditions of a powwow and gathering together and celebrating our culture.